Thales of Miletus, an early Greek philosopher from the Ionian city of Miletus in Asia Minor, was a prominent figure among the seven sages, the foundational thinkers of ancient Greece. He is renowned for the aphorism, "Know thyself," immortalized on the Temple of Apollo at Delphi.